Whacking is a dance that's based on feeling the music, where voguing is a dance based on posing. Plain and simple, it's a dance based on posing, and it started from, you know, the old school ballroom in the late 1970s, 1980s. So although they both came to be known and seen within that same time period, the difference is that whacking is a dance based on feeling the music, voguing is a dance based on posing. And if you're not posing, you're not voguing. That's the bottom line.